Hey guys, welcome back to Dead Rising 3. Well, hello friends. Welcome to my garage. Now get out. Anyway, we need to go see what's up with the Rhonda, and I have no clue why I chose a taxi. I should have chose a nice, fast roller hog. But no, I had to choose a taxi. Oh, that was a bit spinny. Oh, God. So, Rhonda is at her garage in Ingleton.
Yo, hello? Lady in a fancy outfit fighting off the Zombs at the outdoor stage in Central.
Fancy?
Yikes.
Fancy? I do fancy. A dude that loves the drag. Okay, we're not going to have many side missions left. I think this might be the last side mission in the game. Because we're so close to the end, and during the final stages, there are no side missions. So this could be the last one. Actually, no, this isn't the last one, I don't think, but there's only like a couple left. This one's a really quick one, though. All you have to do is just stay in the same place and you do something. I think it's nearly daytime though. Yeah, it's 4:43 a.m. so it's gonna get light soon. Is it me or are there millions of zombies everywhere in the city now? The zombie level has definitely increased since the beginning. And is my taxi stuck? Nope. Right, excuse me, friends. I need to get up here. Hey, buddy, what's the problem? Wait, what? Hello?
You scared of the zombies or just that outfit?
Well, hello, big boy. Aren't you delicious? Oh, my God, stop it! Stop it, you'll scare him away.
Okay.
Are you okay? Either of you?
No, I really need your help. I've been listening to the same BB Love song for 3 days straight. And it's fabulous,
bring it on,
darlings. Doesn't it make you just want to get crazy? Woo!
Okay.
Wow. You've really got her down, unfortunately.
Don't encourage her. She's the greatest pop icon of our generation, but she's also a colossal diva. Excuse me?
Who is he talking to?
I am an artiste of the highest order. Right? Right? I adore her. I do. This show was supposed to be a tribute to her, but the audience, they turned and... Oh, God, they won't let me leave!
Yeah, I've heard of rabid fans before, but this takes the cake.
They fry the soundboard. That's why the song's on loop.
What?
I take out the speakers, but they turn on me.
Oh.
How am I supposed to work under these conditions?
I've got the audio
Maybe
turned off. That's why I can't hear the music.
Me.
Get away from me, you creepy old
okay,
man.
Tell you what.
Comes up
Sit
to me
tight.
And starts singing.
I'll deal with the speakers.
Oh, you are sensational, baby.
Mm-hmm. Me and you can have some fun later. Okay, there should be music playing at the theater right now. Like, I think there's like a BB Love song from one of the other Dead Rising games playing. But as I've turned the audio off, you can't hear it. So technically that should fix the problem, instead of me having to turn off these fucking speakers.
Looking for a snack?
I did not mean to throw that right here like that. That was wasted.
Throw you!
Well, if you have a gun, you can shoot them. But because I don't have a gun, I'm going to have to throw guitars and shit at this.
You did it! The speaker's toast!
Bring
Keep
it on.
Going! You did it! Speaker's toast! Keep going!
Come on, everyone! Time to play with our musical instruments! Can I just throw them from over here? That did nothing!
No autographs until every speaker is destroyed!
I don't want your autograph! I want you to shut up! Really? Well
you
then,
start?
I guess everyone here will have to die. Oh, I don't want to die. Get that crazy man on the stage. He wants to die. Ah, can you not hurt me when you explode? Right, excuse me, crazy people. I need to get to the other side. Am I seriously going nowhere? This is where the repulse would have come in handy. No zombies would have been able to see us. Bags of candy there. Ow, that hurt me. Speaker's toast. Keep going. The last speaker is... Wait, there's three of them. Oh, crap. And they're all... Go away! Okay, I'm going to die soon if you don't leave me alone. What is exploding? Can I just hit this? Like that? Okay, apparently that doesn't work. Okay, the speaker just randomly lost health. I had a queen bee, but it disappeared. Okay, our only option is to go out there and face the zombies. Right, flaming sword! Excuse me! Get out of the way! No autographs! Hey! Let's talk to the crazy man.
Okay, let's get out of here before they figure out what's going on.
Darling, let's get crazy cozy and do a centerfold together.
I mean, thank you. You saved our life. I mean, my life.
No problem, but if you're coming with me, tell BB to dial it down a notch, okay?
I'll try. Lead the way, beautiful.
Well, I guess that's just how he is in general. Oh, do we have this guy with us now? This BB Love guy? Right, here, Adam. Adam, you're good at music. Oh. Adam, you made me pick this up, you stupid man. Here, Adam, have a guitar.
Try this.
Bang.
Come on, darling, let's go. Look at all these dead zombies. Go away. Meanies.
I can take them.
Let's see what a bag of candy and a snack does. A new combo. It makes a quick step. Although it's pretty useless. Unlimited stamina. I don't need that in a situation like this. Well, actually, I kind of do. We can make another quick step. And there's just a bagel. Bagel. Go away. They're slowly crawling up the stands towards me. This makes a randomizer. Please give me a drink. Oh no, you're gonna make me sick? Oh, well, fuck you then. Yeah, sick right over all the dead people. Well then. Where's my hunkalicious man? Right.
Watch it! Zombies, this is my ride!
I think before we get Rhonda, I'm gonna go to the room in South Amuda and see if those drinks from the last video are back. Yeah, remember the secret room? So I think we'll go to South Amuda first, then we'll go to Rhonda in Ingleton. Oh, I forgot about this bridge. The military are here, aren't they? Yep, there they are. Hello, military. Gonna shoot rockets at me again today. Go away. Luckily, this side is now open, so we can just break our way across. Thank you. South Armuda garage if we want a car afterwards. But I will get the powers in the room first. I'm just hoping that the drinks have respawned, because I know that everything does respawn after a while. Like, if there's a parked car and you destroy it, that will come back after a while. Weapons will come back after a while. Hey, look, the hoes are back! Hey, baby. How's it going? Oh, you're making me smile. Right, you can chill with Adam. I gotta go up here. Okay, it's coming towards daytime now. We're like half a man, half a woman now. We're wearing like a man's suit and a policeman's hat. And we're wearing like skimpy little pants and some female shoes. Alright, I gotta be quick because Adam is gonna die alone outside. Because for some reason Adam is buck shit stupid and won't follow me. Okay, the weapons are back, so I take it the drinks are back as well. Yep, all the drinks are now back. First we'll take a randomizer. That gave me nothing. Thank you for being an asshole randomizer. Now, with some of these other drinks, you can make stuff like, I think a vodka and one of these can make a, oh, that makes a spitfire. We're at the end of the game, I still have no clue how to make spitfires. I am bad. Adam, I can hear, is getting assaulted. Wait, how did my inventory get filled up? It got filled up with drinks, apparently. Okay, we can make an energizer with these two. I can hear Adam giving some girly screams. Queen bees. Untouchable. Let's just grab all the drinks except Zombie, because we don't need that one. Regen. I'm going to take the repulse last, because I don't want that one running out immediately. We're going to ignore Spitfire, because I still don't know how that works. Or we could just pick it up, whatever. Pick up another energizer, and lastly we'll pick up the Adam, how the hell did you get in here? Damn, look at all these powers. Now we are completely not going to die, because we're, you know, we have infinite health. We've got unlimited sprint, the zombies can't see us. If only the whole game was like this. Although the game would be way too easy then. But hopefully these powers last for a little while, while we go to Rhonda and help her. Roll a hog, baby, I can't go nowhere in the city without one of these. Where's Adam? 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 Adam somehow got in there. Okay, the map takes forever to load when I'm in Ingleton, so that's quite annoying. I think it's because Ingleton's got a lot of zombies. Where are all these random fires in the ground coming from? Okay, Rhonda is inside, we still got our powers. Oh shit, Rhonda's in trouble.
Rhonda? Are you in here?
Oh god, she's
Rhonda?
Dead.
Oh god, Rhonda!
Nick, honey! Be careful!
Jesus.
They cut her arm off! Who did this?
Oh! They tortured me.
Oh, is it that military?
They took my fucking arm!
Yeah, they killed Diego as well.
We'll be dead soon if we don't stop the bleeding. We only have a few minutes.
First aid kit. to stop the bleeding. Maybe at Roy's Mart. But they're still around here, looking for you.
I got infinite health. Who cares? Run right past
them. I'll be right back, Rhonda. Hang in there.
Okay, so we got infinite health, so we don't need to really care about the military.
Oh, God!
We have a psychopath bar, but for once, this is a psychopath that we have to save. So the military can't really hurt us. They can shoot us, but they can't do nothing. We just need the stuff from Roy's Mart.
Oh, thank God. Hope it's not too late.
Now we just need to go back and help Rhonda.
Hang in there, Rhonda.
Get him in your sights!
Shit! There's no backup!
Okay, we help Rhonda.
Come on, Rhonda. Stick with me, please. Rhonda? Rhonda?
You asshole! Nick? I ain't going towards no freaking light just yet. Hell no!
Okay, listen, Rhonda. We need to get out of here. You gotta come with me.
I told you. I can't.
I found Gary.
Gary? Oh my God. Oh my God, how? Where? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, my beautiful boy.
Let's go.
No! I can't go looking like this.
I think that's the least of our problems right now. Let me help you up. Come on. We gotta go.
First impressions are everything. I'm not going until I look presentable. Get some acetylene tanks, a soldering iron, and a hinge. We'll rig something up. Go!
Okay.
Where are we gonna get these items from then? Really? All the items are in this garage. Why did she...
It never works.
She's in a big hurry, like, hurry up! Go! Oh no, but the items are just in the corners of my garage. It'll only take like 30 seconds. I like that. She's just like, go! Oh wait, no, the items are all just here anyway. Right. Wait, is there drinks? There's a drink and a snack. Oh crap, I can't pick both of them up. What do they make? A quick step. They're all about to run out, so, except the quick step. I don't want to swap items. I want to pick my flaming sword back up. Okay, they're all about to die except for the stuff. We can combo a person now instead of a weapon or a car. Damn! Robot arm that shoots flames.
Ready to rumble.
Go.
Damn, Rhonda! Ooh. Oh, Rhonda. Let's go and make sweet love. Oh, wait, no, you're married to Gary. Right, we gotta
How
take
you. How the hell did you find my sugar plum?
He was the guy who wanted me to go find Annie in the first place.
Okay, so the randomizer actually did something for once. Instead of making me sick, it gave me the invulnerable.
That work?
Invulnerability.
How cool is that?
I think that's how you pronounce it. I don't want a guitar. Please take that back. But so it gave us infinite health. No!
Over there!
Don't destroy that!
Over there!
This is a roller hog. Fine piece of machinery. Rhonda, get on. Adam, stay here and die, in my honor. You're letting the zombies get quite close. Oh shit, no, we shouldn't have gone this way. Because the barricade in Sunset Hills, we need to go the other way. So let's go back this way. And we'll go the other way to Sunset Hills. Mike! We weren't even coming this way, but someone called Mike.
trouble.
Thanks, man. Getting the hell out of
here. Oh. Very bouncy car. Right, if we go this way, we can get into Sunset Hills without having to lose our vehicle. Okay, Rhonda, let's maybe not talk about your ex's muscles and shit. Oh, wait. Okay, Rhonda, we're gonna go the last little bit on foot. Can you handle that? And I have no gun either, so. Right, excuse me, I just gotta reunite a lovely couple. They're going to sing karaoke in the bar together. Shit, I wonder how Gary is gonna react to seeing Rhonda. He's probably gonna, like, shit himself. He'll be like Peter Griffin when he shits himself. Oh shit, Rhonda's gonna be okay. Yep, she's still got full health. Gary, I've brought you your love. Oh, that's different.
I'm not quite the same woman I used to be.
You're even hotter. You listen to me, kid. You tell the boss if he comes by here, he could go screw himself.
Yeah.
I'm not missing out on anything else. Let him do his own dirty work. I finally have a reason to live.
Come on, baby. Let's go make some noise.
Gary?
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Leave the door locked.
I put her up high. I put a bunch of zombies around her. Just be careful in there.
What?
You put zombies around her. Thank you, Gary. You're not gonna hang around. Oh!
What a piece of shit.
Ew. That's better.
This is not good.
Turtle. What does a turtleneck shirt look like? I like the way that Rhonda is, or whatever her name is, cocktail dress.
What is this?
I like the way I don't give a shit about Annie. I'm just trying on some clothes.
Nice.
That outfit doesn't go. This goes.
Piece of shit.
Oh, Nick doesn't like it.
There's too many of them. That asshole lets them in.
Hey, right, there, I'll teach you to go near the love of my life. I can hear zombies. Zombies? Hello? Zombies? Is it that guy that keeps holding you back? Okay, Annie, if you just stay tied up for a few seconds, we'll have you down when I make a combo. A Spitfire. Even though I have no clue how to use it, I'm gonna drink it anyway. I'm gonna go around the club and try some food over here. There's a sushi and vodka. Wait. This has been labeled as a karaoke club. How come it looks like a strip club? Unless there's like strippers dancing while people do karaoke and stuff. A lot of this is alcohol, which will make spitfires. Hangers. And he's like tied up and shit, and we're just looking around the place. Well, we have time to look around. No, nothing there. What's this? Oh, those are boxing gloves. Any secret stuff? There are zombies out there, so I'm not gonna open that. This outfit makes a funny swishing noise when I run in it. Well, let's help Annie.
Thanks.
Yeah, no problem.
We should definitely do stuff, leave or something.
I was just gonna say that. Where's Red?
He's supposed to meet me here, but he hasn't shown up. You think that loser outside chased him off?
Well, I told him if there were any problems to meet us at the plane, so maybe he's there. Let's go.
And Nick.
Annie?
Red and I. We used to be together a long time ago. We're not now. He's still weird about it sometimes. It just seemed like he wanted to know. Seemed like I wanted to tell you that.
Oh.
I'm just really happy you keep showing up.
Let's get to that plane.
I'm happy you keep showing up. Right, I'll ignore you. Let's go to the plane. I really do not like this outfit. Can I do something? Okay, I put my pants back on.
Damn it.
What?
Out of the way, ho. Right, we need to take Annie to the plane. Is there shit back here? Just bottles of beer. They're having a goddamn party in this club. Oh god, it's very aggressive around here. This isn't a very nice city to live in if everyone's just gonna be assholes. It's just a children's shop. There are children shops in the middle of the zombie apocalypse. That's better.
Really?
And there's grenade launchers in toddlers' cribs.
Hello, my name is Dooley Bear.
Hello, friends. Welcome. Welcome to Slappy's Ultimate Playhouse. What are you all out there? What? You breaking into my shop? Hell no, I will defend my business from the undead. This is my shop. How dare you break in? Annie's under attack, but I'm just gonna leave her alone.
Let's do this!
Yeah, just leave her in the open. Yeah, let's do this. Leave Annie behind. Okay, there's a shop in the corner here, I think it's a tiny cafe or sushi bar. That's what it is. We're gonna drop this and we're gonna combo some shit. Put sushi in the sushi. Zombait? Oh, hell nah. Oh, sorry about that, Annie, my love. Sushi and a fish. I've never put those together. Not a laptop computer. That makes another zombie. Right, you guys always seem so hungry all the time. Here, have a sushi. Oh, they didn't want that. Okay. Vodka and fish. And he's probably like, what the hell are we doing? That makes a Spitfire. I still don't know how to use one. Thank you for giving me stuff that I'm not sure on how to use. A beer and a soda drink. Oh, I grabbed a fish. That makes a Spitfire, so we'll drop the fish. Soft drink. That makes an Energizer, which gives me infinite health, so definitely have some of that. Over here, we got sushis and beers. There's a fish. What about a fish and a soft drink? That makes a randomizer, which didn't... Oh, no! It gave us another Energizer. I thought it was going to make us sick, but no, made the Energizer bar get full again. So we got infinite health for a little while. Let's get Annie on here. In fact, no. Annie needs a weapon. No! Not the bike. But at the beginning of the game, Annie is seen with a shotgun, and there's one right here, so let's give her this.
There!
I like it.
Let's get to that plane and let's get out of the city. Oh, I was gonna try and push through there. Anyway, guys, the game is very nearly finished. There's only a couple of mission objectives left. I think we're out of side missions now. I think that Adam was the last side mission. But we will be doing the four DLCs in the game. There's DLCs, The Last Agent, Fallen Angels, the Bikers DLC. I can't remember what that's called, but I think it's... what is it? The Bikers... I think it's the gang's name, which is like... they're like... their motto is like, ride and kill everything in sight. We'll come to that. There's one where you play as a military guy who's actually a member of the Spec Ops. There's one where you play as a biker. There's one where you play as like an illegal, like Annie, like in their little group. And there's a ZDC agent. And we don't really see much of them throughout the game. But ZDC are supposed to be saving people, and they've been killing people. But the guy you play as is actually like a good guy who didn't know anything about that. And he wants to find out, like, why people would say that about their, like, using CDC. But, we'll get into the DLCs one by one. They're in a specific order, number 1 to 4. So I guess we'll do them 1, 2, 4. I think the, military one, with the Spec Ops is first. Then the biker... No, wait. I think then it's the illegal one. Then the biker one. Then the CDC one is last, I believe. Well, it doesn't matter, we're going to cover all of that. One good thing about it is, in this game, you have the option to find blueprints. That's how you can get combos for your drinks and weapons. However, I've already got all the combos, but they'd appear as, like, little blue, like, cog things, and, like, little blue, you know, and gray, like, circles on the map, and that'd show you where the weapon icon stuff is. But, the good thing about the DLCs is there are no days. There's no time limit. The bad news is it's stuck as permanent nighttime. So no matter how long you play the DLCs for, it'll stay at, like, it won't give you a time, but it'll be stuck at night. So the zombies will be aggressive. But there is no time limit. So you've got, you know, there's no 6 days until a bomb goes off. You just have infinite time. So if you buy the DLCs, I recommend you collect the blueprints in them where you have more time. Than in the main story where you're being timed. Although I seem to be doing pretty well. But also in those DLCs, you know, we can combo drinks. Sadly, in the DLCs, the safe houses aren't available. So we won't be able to get weapons, combo weapons from the lockers. The vehicle safe houses remain open though. So we won't be able to get weapons as easily, but we'll still be able to get cars. Mainly because I think the only reason they keep the weapons locker.
If we make it through this thing.
Oh.
we're making it through this thing.
I'm thinking we should hang out.
Super then. Let's go on a date.
Hey, you move pretty fast, don't you?
Look around. We don't have time to go slow.
Okay, Annie is a very important character, so unlike the other two, I can't fuck around in the drinks room and let her die outside. Well, the last time, Adam magically spawned in the room where I was in. But Anna will be stuck outside, or Annie is her name, and she will die eventually, so... But I gave her a shotgun, so she should be able to hold her ground. I'm not sure if the drinks will be back yet or not. Oh no, they won't be because the katana isn't back yet and we took that. Oh no, the drinks are back! The weapons stay gone, but the drinks return. Okay, we can get... Wait, what? I picked up alcohol. First we'll get a nectar. And with that we can use it to get Queen Bee. But with it, we'll get rid of these queen bees. We'll just throw these out the window at zombies so Annie is okay. Annie! Annie, I'm helping you!
Here we go!
Yeah, that's what the, that does. Next, we're gonna pick up Untouchable. We're just gonna collect all of them. Repulse. Regen. Painkiller. Spitfire. Energizer. Quick step. And why not? We'll pick up the randomizer. Although that did nothing, so we're gonna be sick. Okay, I think mixing vodka and orange juice makes another energizer. Yep. Where did I throw the queen bee jar? Okay, so now hopefully that energizer stays there, because we are gonna still have to do a few more boss fights. Annie actually has to be by our side when we deliver her, so we need to make sure she stays near us. These guys will mess with her. But that one died as well. But we can't start the cutscene unless Annie is with us. Oh, I guess she was behind us.
Are you okay?
Yeah, it just brings back some bad memories. Where's everybody else?
Finally! You guys are okay?
Where are the others?
Oh, Isabella's here.
I don't know, I thought they were with you.
No, Red, we can't leave them, not after everything.
Well, we can't... Okay, alright. I got one last location I can check, all right?
Mm-hmm.
Is the plane already fueled up? You ready to go?
The hell.
All right, now, we cannot sacrifice everyone else, okay? All right? So be ready when I get back.
Nick, that's what they call you now? We must go.
Wait, you are Isabella Keys.
He's a Lego man.
No, you don't understand.
What is it you have to tell me? No more hints, just out with it.
That face.
Your
government, she's gonna tell us the truth.
Built a lab near my village. All to make fatter cattle for your far country to eat. And with the lab came soldiers from the U.S. Army. They did what young men do. They spread their seed. And then when Dr. Barnaby discovered the bees, well, the zombies came. And your government kill most of the survivors, so no one will tell the truth. Carlito thought it would be fitting that he should send the children back to the country which helped create them.
America?
Little time bombs like your friend Diego.
Oh, Diego was gonna die anyway.
He did not want to create something unstoppable. So he made one of the orphans immune.
So Nick is immune?
Oh my god, Nick.
You're immune to the zombie virus. That's why he's bite healed.
This is you, Nick.
At the beginning of the game.
You are the little life capsule Carlito planted.
Me?
You're what we've been waiting for.
You can be cured.
Dr. Marlin wants the cure, and she would do anything to get it. She's looking for you now. We must go.
Well, I know it doesn't look like much, but...
We must take our chances now.
Nick! Annie! Come on out here!
Okay, that's red.
We need to get everyone.
Nick, please!
What about Dick? Dick is just dicking around in the corner again. Oh, this seems shifty as hell. Abandoned shipyard.
Come on, guys, hurry up! I need your help!
Nick, wait! There's no time, Annie!
Annie!
Isabella is obsessed with there being no time. Oh! Oh, hey. Motherfucker!
Mother!
Nick! That is a nice tattoo, number 12.
What are you doing?
Woo, do you know what it means? $5 million for Red.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Come on, Nick. I told you, I'm a realist. I'm tired of living like a pariah. And when I saw that flyer, I realized that was the closest to $5 million that I ever was gonna get. So guess what? I got your friends. You are my $5 million. So let's make an exchange.
I'm gonna kill you with my bare fucking hands, you son of a bitch.
I like to see
it. The annoying thing is, I think we need a gun. And I have no gun. There are other stuff. There's food. Grenades! We can try throwing grenades! Oh, those grenades are not getting close. Wait, what? The crane was destroyed? I didn't even hit any of the, like, weak points. Damn.
Open fire!
Nick, are you okay?
Yeah, go find a way to get out of here.
Come on.
Go!
You survived that? No.
You're coming with me.
One of the family, huh?
No. Family of one, Nick. Just like you.
No. Nothing like me.
Oh.
Going down, 12.
Okay, at this point, I'm going to drink my energizer, so I'm now invulnerable, so Red can't hurt me.
No!
Red, that is
not...
That's not gonna hurt me, Red. Am I really hitting Red? Oh, I dropped my spiky bat when Red hit me. No!
Give it up.
Is this seriously hurting Red?
You're delaying my vacation, man.
Is there, like, a... health or something around here?
Ready to die? You make me sick.
A mallet. Mallet. Do more damage. I stopped that anyway. Okay, I lost a bar of health, despite the fact I should be having the infinite health.
Eat my fist. Enough.
Red is quickly dying.
Stop wasting my time, Nick.
It's never gonna be your time.
Oh, we hit each other at the same time.
You're not gonna win.
You're not long for this world, Red. Red, you are very weak. He's only got like half a bar of health left. Yeah. Right, what's going to happen to Red?
What happened to you, Red?
Everybody got some shit. Everybody gets shit. I wanted it to be my time.
We were right about one thing.
What?
It is your time.
Ho ho! Who did that? Well done, Annie.
Nick!
Annie! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Damn it, do you need backup?
That's Hemlock's voice.
Speak up, man, I can barely understand you. Have you recovered the orphan?
Negative, sir. We have him cornered. Requesting additional time to mop things up.
Very well. I'll grant another day. Malin will be happy to have more time. Our work here is not yet complete, regardless.
Mine isn't either.
Aw, I feel like it'd be a lot more nicer if he wasn't wearing that Lego mask. Because that prevented us from seeing the kiss, and she'd be kissing the helmet and not Nick. And the helmet's full of people's blood and stuff, so... she might get, like, the AIDS or something.
Katie! Katie!
Oh my god. Dad?
Her dad.
Honey, please. I'm
what
sorry.
What the fuck? It's
Dad,
him!
I'm sorry.
It's him! From the first two Dead Risings.
Where have you been? I lost my mind when you ran away.
Shit, that's real cute, ain't it? Ooh, I love a happy ending.
Dad,
is he gonna reveal his name?
I'm sorry, I saw what it was doing you, the pressure to keep me unregistered and to find Zombrecks all the time. It wrecks people, that drug. I didn't want to burden you anymore.
You've never been a burden to me, honey. It's not your fault what happened to me. I'm the one who's the burden. I'm not proud of what I've done. God, I've been looking for you for so long.
You're the man Gary works for. I'm not letting Annie go with some thug. I don't give a shit if she is your daughter. She's not your property.
I've been looking for my daughter for 2 years. And now there's a zombie outbreak like the one that killed her mother. You don't know what that's like. Who the hell is this?
Nick Ramos.
Oh, say it.
Chuck Green.
Yeah, Chuck Green.
Dad, I mean, how did you find me?
I found Gary. He overheard where you were going. I wanted to kill him for letting you go. I never seen the fat bastard so happy.
It's been a long time, Chuck Green.
Isabella Keys, what the hell are you doing here? Your face.
Dr. Malin was always envious of me. At least I can still walk. It is imperative that we get this man to a safe place immediately.
What, that little pipsqueak?
You're kidding me, right?
He contains within him, within his body, the cure, the antidote to the parasite. Come, we must get to this plane. We don't have much time.
Let's do this.
That's it. Good.
This plane won't fit all of us.
Gary and I'll stay.
What?
No, we figured that we'll round up anybody who's still alive and we'll truck them out of here. We'll find a way.
I can't leave you guys.
You're the important one, Nick. Don't ever forget you got a family right here. Okay?
All right, come on. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Either of you even know how to fly a plane?
Wait, did we build this plane and no one knows how to fly?
Do with what we got.
Better hope the plane has an autopilot.
Look.
Buckle up, everybody.
Okay, it's suddenly nighttime, so I guess it took a few hours to get the plane ready. So we're on day three. How the hell did we get from day three to the end of the last day? So the bomb is going to go off at day seven, so we're so close. We have 0 days and 0 hours remaining. Well, anyway, guys, we'll see what happens at the ending of the next video. See you again next time.